Hey guys, just a really quick video. Been getting a lot of people with allergies and sinusitis the past few weeks. I just wanted to give you some tips using ear acupressure. It can help you, especially if your medicine's not working or the things that you've been trying aren't totally kicking this, because some people have been having this 2-3 weeks now. So here's some quick tips. If you haven't seen my other ear acupressure video, you should check that out. But here we go. There's some really good points. First place you want to start is at the top of the ear. Some really good points for antihistamine, anti-inflammatory, right on top here. And you can just massage those or pull your ear up and back. You could do both of those. Just massage that area. You might find something sore there. The next point is going to be under this flap right here on this part of your ear. Do the same thing. Use your thumb and forefinger and mash along in there. Find something sore, probably up towards the top. When you find that, just rub that about 8 seconds. Count to yourself 8 times. Do both sides. Count to 8. Next point you want to do is inside the ear, right through here. Use your middle finger, putting your fingers in your ears like this, and do those circles. 8 times forward, 8 times to the back. Especially if you find something sore, really hang out with that. The next thing you want to do is along here. There's a lot of acupuncture pressure points. Acupuncture points that deal with the sinuses, eyes, tongue, mouth, this whole area basically on the lobe. So what you can do is using your thumb and forefinger again is mash on those areas all along the lobe, or you could mash and pull down and back. That's another thing you could do like that. Do that 8 times. Next thing you want to do is, if you remember this, using your fingers, put one on the front and one on the back of the ear. There's some points on the front here that have to do with the nose. Also some anti-inflammatory points, antihistamatic points there. And then just rub up and down. Up and down is one. Do that 8 times. You want to do this multiple times in a day. This isn't a one-shot deal, so anytime you've got, you know, 5-10 seconds to yourself, it doesn't take that long. Just do it and just keep doing it all throughout the day. It'll help your medicine or your herbs or whatever you're taking. It'll help speed that up. Get rid of this stuff. You don't have to live with these things. All right, you guys be good.